that mud then? I mean, would that be clay? We don't know the last time this thing went up, do we? Could have burned the trees.
The most famous geyser in Yellowstone National Park is Old Faithful, which erupts every 90 minutes. But visitors to the park on Wednesday got quite an eyeful when an unpredictable geyser put on a big show.
The Steamboat Geyser erupted for the first time in 8 years. The world's largest geyser shot hot steaming water up to 300 feet into the air for 9 minutes. No one can predict when Steamboat will come to life. In the past, it's gone up to 50 years without a major event. Yet in 1964, it erupted a record 29.
Thank you. Climb that tree.
He's eating some of the
branches or leaves or something. I guess they don't mind being out in the rain. There's five of them out there. I've never seen a direct stand before.
Thank you.